On that gas leak that we told you about at the top of the hour, this is just south of the University of Tampa. Kennedy is now back open, but South Boulevard is still closed as they continue to work this. Tampa Fire Rescue on the scene there. They're digging under the sidewalks to find out where that gas line is ruptured. They're also asking all drivers to avoid that area. We've got a crew there right now. We will continue to keep you updated.